dearest of toy. Hear ye not yet, then once in darkness, watery brood. My hand quenched your light, I rest from the rocks of gold, ash on the ring of revenge. For hear me, ye flood, love henceforth be accursed. Thank you. exile life. A wife for I, wondrous and fair, and bliss for forever fills my heart.
Laughing the spring.
have waited the moon of May with tender radiant sparkles that spring and balmy breezes light and lovely weaving wonders on he bowed for moor and meadow watched his breathing wildly up and laughed at his eye in blithe of song of the bird resounds his voice sweet and fragrant breeze he bore from his ardent blood blew out all joy-giving blossoms bud and shoot spring up by his side with gentle weapon charm he forces the world. For a stormy heel for his strong attack, assailed by his hardy stroke, shall the border shatter the task and defiance once held. Parted from
let's go!
bridle thy horse, warrior maid. Soon will blaze furious strife. Brünnhilde haste for the fray, to chill the veils of in fight. There let Hunding go, where he belongs, in Halland, want I him not. Then ready and fleet, ride to the fray.
Oh,
Shall thou over the hedge thy flame of my will?
Of the pure one, if that be my doom, I'll say the
Oh,
away. He's rolling around to come to the boy with crafty rooms and dreams. God bless my feet on the wall. My cunning is lost, for he must be made. That I with cool things and why they were made for the wit of the boy.
burning billows. Oh, in the deep I find not my faith, but I long for the water above. And now that I am singing the stream, oh, my being, fear all the gods.
Thank you.
that I forgot. Oh, I see, it fell my eyes. I in a cavern, left it lying. There a dragon hunts and walks. And a lord in case of slumber. Oh, but this, I'm so winged far. The torn helm it is, the Nibelung cunning it ward.
Oh,